So, for the background of the Burns Building, the construction started in 1912 and it was open by 1913. It was created by architect William Stanley Bates, and he made this building and designed it for the owner, Pat Burns, who wanted a space for his meat market. And so the bottom part was used for his meat market, and then anything on top was office space or anything else he would rent out or anything people needed to use at that time. And it was Calgary's first skyscraper to ever be built.